If you're looking for a solar energy solution, but you don't need it 24 hours, then Missouri Wind and Solar has the solution for you, and it's this little gray box right here. I'm here with Wes. He's got all the details on it. Wes, thanks for having us out today.
Thanks for coming, Mason. But yeah.
Yeah.
You're taking a look at this is a unit that we've designed and perfected over the years. This is our SunTac.
Okay.
And that is a specialty that we created. And our idea behind this was to have a unit that didn't require batteries.
All right.
And so if you look in a lot of different places, Amazon carries the solar generators and a lot of things like that. You know, there's a big luggable case. Well, that's a battery. And so if you're going on a picnic or something and you're like, well, we want to carry the solar, you know, you got this big case. So we developed this to work without that case, basically. But what it allows people to do is have a remote power system that they don't have to worry about the batteries and the taking care of batteries, particularly like in Missouri. I mean, it's cold right now.
Yeah.
Batteries and cold weather can be challenging. And so if you're just needing power periodically when the sun's up, then this is a great solution. So some of those, so probably the most popular thing this is used for is with our cattlemen.
Okay.
Anybody who has something like a stock tank, fish ponds, anything like that. And what we'll do is we will put this out with a pump. We sell tons of pumps here and basically do aeration.
Okay.
And so what that does is during the day, it's keeping the water churned up. This time of year, the big thing that it's doing for the cattlemen is keeping the icing off of their stock tanks. So on our smaller, the 150 unit, it's just a single panel.
Okay.
You know, this is a unit that you can just easily come out and plant somewhere. The 300 watt needs a couple of panels, and that allows you to, again, have a larger system. The other thing that you and I were talking about earlier is just the difference in the two inverters.
Yes, because there's a big difference that
yeah.
can really help or hurt people
right.
depending on how they use it.
Right. And so, like the one we're looking at right here, this is called a modified sine wave inverter, and then one here is a pure sine.
Okay.
And so that's not, that doesn't have anything necessarily to do with what we're doing right here. That's just inverters across the board. A pure sine wave inverter is what we would use for anything that had sensitive electronics to it. You know, a computer, there's actually some battery charging, you know, some of the different tools that have lithium batteries in them, some of them require a pure sine. And then the modified is just, think old, some old clunky thing that you just plug in and turn it on and the lights dim. I mean, that's something that can use a modified sine wave.
If anybody at home does have any questions about this system or anything else that you guys have here in your massive store, how can they reach out to you?
Yeah, there's a great number of ways we can do this. Always give us a call, 417-708-5359. We've got our salespeople here. They are well-versed in putting this together. You can check us out at windandsolar.com. We have tons of resources there. That also links over to our YouTube videos where we have over 300 different YouTube videos available on every aspect of alternative energy. And then we want to always bring up too that we have our class. The next class is January, so we're taking a little bit of a
holiday break.
Thanksgiving, Christmas.
Yeah.
It's hard to convince somebody to come up for that. But then once we get back into January with the workshop, which you can get tickets on the website, show you there, is we'll probably be back to it every 2 month schedule on the workshop too. And the workshop is hands-on, goes over all of us there.
Absolutely. Well, Wes, as always, thanks so much for that great information and for having us out today.
Thanks for coming, Mason. We always appreciate you being here.